It's your girl Shaw, and I'm back for another video. And welcome back to a pretty massive fall Shein try-on haul. We are long overdue for a new Shein video. I think my last one might have been almost a month ago. So girl, we're gonna make up for some lost time. I have so many goodies that I wanna share with you guys. Some shoes and a lot of clothing items, coats, you name it. So many great pieces in today's video. If you like fashion-related videos like this one, if you like lifestyle content, dating advice, little commentary, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And if you're already a subscriber, hit that little bell. That way you'll be notified every single time I upload a video. If you want to save a little bit of moolah and check out, be sure to use the code LCS15. That's how you'll get a little discount. We have a lot to cover, so let's go ahead and jump right on into it. I have a couple of pairs of shoes that I want to share with you guys. So the first pair I want to share with you guys comes in this box that just says Shein. And clearly I had like a type, because a couple of these shoes have the same kind of like vibe. So the first pair of shoes that I want to share with you guys are these little beauties right here. These gorgeous baby pink little shoes right here. They kind of give you that whole Bottega Veneta type vibe that all of the girls have been wearing and a lot of different brands have been doing their versions of. Now these have the same kind of vibe, because I'm a creature of habit, but here it is again. Look at these in the black. Look at that, it has the square toe, the braided detail, look at the heel. Like, these shoes are so nice looking. They look expensive. They look like really great quality, so I have these shoes right here as well. And the last pair of shoes that I wanna share with you guys is the only pair of boots that I have in this haul. It comes in this kind of black nondescript box. And here are the shoes. I don't have any shoes in this color. And these look like a very believable suede or faux suede, but here they are. I have these really, really cute little boots. Look at that color. This is so pretty to me. Wearing this with some nice light wash jeans and a nice cream color sweater would be really cute. A nice neutral colored bag or a cognac colored bag. But I really like these. The heel is not too devastating, okay? It's kind of has a little bit of a pointy toe. This is a faux suede, but you wouldn't be able to tell. It looks really, really nice in person. All right, so that is it for the shoes. Now we have so many clothes that I wanna show you guys, so let's go ahead and jump right into it. Starting off with the two-piece set that I'm wearing right now. Let me set the camera back so you guys can see this cute little casual set. So first up, I have this black and white little casual loungewear set. As you guys see, it's really cute. It's off the shoulder. I have this in a size large. You can do a pop of color by adding a red bag, pink bag, whatever you wanna do. It does have a little drawstring detail right here. It does have pockets. It's off the shoulder. So you could do this little set with sneakers. You can add some heels like the ones I showed you guys in the beginning of the video. Or you can add some little shoes like this is how I'm actually wearing it today. Keeping it cute and casual, wearing some nice little furry slides. So that is it for the first outfit. Super, super cute, perfect for casual, or you could dress it up. All right, so up first I have this two-piece set right here. I love the sort of mauve-y type color. This is actually a two-piece knit set. I like the fact that the top is slightly cropped and off the shoulder. Definitely gives it a bit of a feminine touch, plus the fact that it's in this really gorgeous color. This is a perfect lounge with bae type outfit. It's girly, it's feminine, you're gonna be comfortable and cozy. I like the knit pants that it has on it as well. Has a little bit of ruching at the ankle. This is a really cute loungewear set. Like I said, if you're doing a date night at home or something like that, you want to look cute but you want to be comfortable, this is the perfect little two-piece set for that. So up next I have this red sweater right here. You guys know I love a nice pop of color, and I also love sweaters that have a little bit of detail to them. So I like this little choker detail and the little cutout that it has. Y'all know I'm a sucker for a nice little cutout. This is a really cute sweater that you can wear with dark wash jeans if you want to. It's whatever you want to wear, some, you know, any kind of pants, but I really like this little sweater. I love the pop of color and I love the detail that it has. And I love this sweater right here as well. The colors of this sweater. You can go in any direction because this sweater has so many colors. There's pink, there's orange, there's yellow, there's blue, a little bit of purple. You can go with any color that you want, or you can keep it neutral. I actually thought that this sweater would look really good with the boots I showed you guys in the beginning. These two together, maybe with some dark wash jeans or something. Love that together. These would be really, really cute. But I really do like this little sweater. So next up I have this bodysuit. I love the color scheme of this. It's got like a minty green here, a little bit of a peachy pink kind of color, then it has the black on it. It's a really cute bodysuit. Look at that. It snaps at the bottom. This will be good with some light wash denim, again, in those boots that I just showed you guys. Those boots are gonna get a lot of use, I can tell already. Or you could do black boots or whatever you wanna do. You can do this with some black faux leather pants, black faux leather shorts, black skinny jeans ripped up a little bit. You can add a blazer over it. I have this bodysuit in a size medium. Now, next up I have this gorgeous little top right here. I really hope that it fits. It's in this tweed type material. I love the colors. It's ruched here, slightly cropped. It has a higher neckline, gorgeous detail on the little sleeves right here, but it has like purples and blue running throughout it. It also has some black. Really like this. It has a nice little double button closure right here and a slight keyhole in the back. This is a really gorgeous, expensive looking top because it's tweed. You can do this with black, this will look good with something high-waisted, a high-waisted black bodycon skirt, or black jeans, or just a nice pencil skirt. I have this top in a size large, even though I typically go for a size medium in their tops. Tweed is unforgiving, so I definitely would size up on anything that's tweed, just because it doesn't stretch at all, okay? So up next I have this dress right here, which I really, really like. I like the colors on this dress. I like how it's billowy on the bottom. I like the sleeve detail. I like the really high neckline on this. This will be good with some black over-the-knee boots or brown boots. You can add a faux leather jacket on top of it or a blazer. It's just a really nice dress. Or even a black cardigan would be nice. If you wanna wear it casually, a black long cardigan and flat to wear it to work. Over-the-knee boots and a leather jacket to wear it after work, okay? That's what I would do. And I also have this blazer right here. I love a nice blazer, and this one looked expensive. I think it's the print of it. It's a really gorgeous print. I love that it has the ruching here at the sleeves. It has a nice little lining on this. I always get their blazers in a size large. I would definitely wear this with some brown over the knee boots and maybe some jeans, maybe a simple little shirt or sweater underneath, but a really simple little blazer. Or you could do this top underneath. Now this is one of those trendy muscle shoulder type tees. I think they're from the Frankie shop, but here it is in this nice sort of brown color. Yeah, you could definitely wear these two together. You can definitely wear this underneath and then go with a whole like brown monochrome type look. But yeah, I like this little top. I have this top right here is in a size medium. It looks big for a medium, so hopefully it will fit me, but you can always like tuck it into jeans or something like that. But I definitely, you can still get away with wearing short sleeve shirts like this when you pair them with blazers and cardigans and stuff like that. Don't be afraid of sleeveless stuff in the fall and winter. Just layer it up. That's the beauty of fall and winter, is the layers, okay? So up next I have this little set right here. Here is the skirt. It is a mini length skirt right here, and here is the top. Now, the opening that it has for this area right here looks real big. I'm not sure somebody who's small chested like me can pull off a top with a hole in it this big. I thought it was gonna be a slit. This is a hole. So we will see if this is not showing too much. But yeah, I have this little set right here. Again, this gorgeous little color that I have been loving, like a nice light brown, almost like that coffee with cream type color scheme. Here it is right here in a size large. I love the detail that it has here at the midsection and the pleating. I just seen this dress, they did a good job making it look really cute. It's a very, very cute dress. Again, chocolate brown boots, or you can actually wear this with this little blazer over top of it to layer it up, but a really cute little dress. Brown on brown skin is a thing, okay? And then I also have this dress right here, which is lovely. Again, it has this padded shoulders, like that really big trend that's going on right now with the, you know, kind of oversized padded shoulders. I love the pleating detail, and I love the ruching that it has on the side. I think it's gonna be very forgiving. It does have a very nice keyhole in the back, ruching in the back. If you have a smaller bottom, this is the kind of thing that's gonna look flattering on you, okay? Really cute. Loving this color. All right, so up next I have this two-piece set. It actually came separately, which I love, because I was able to get the top in a medium and the bottoms in a large. I love when they break it up, because a lot of us are not shaped. You can't go with a small on top and bottom. A lot of us are, you know, got different dimensions. So I have the bottom right here in a size large, because I do like my bottoms a little bit more oversized. Ooh, it has pockets in it as well. So I love this color scheme. This with some chunky white sneakers, and maybe like a camel colored coat, that would be really cute together. Go with the whole monochrome look. Do white chunky sneakers, a nice camel colored coat, do a crossbody bag over all of that. Girl, what? All right, so next up I have this blazer right here. It's almost like, it's not exactly in an olive, but kind of close to an olive color. I love a nice blazer in the fall and winter for sleeveless items, and it really adds a little bit of warmth, perfect layering piece, but it also classes up anything you throw it on top of. So I have this really nice blazer. Again, this blazer is in a size large. You can do a simple like white cami and some jeans, call it a day. That's how simple you can dress. Blazers make everything look like you put a little bit more effort into it than you really did. That's why I love them so much. And I really like this coat. Look at this coat. Like, it feels nice and heavy. It's nice and thick. Here are the little buttons that it has on it. These like little gold buttons. Ooh, it does have functioning pockets on it, which is really nice. This is pretty. You throw on a nice Burberry scarf or something, a nice, really pretty thick little scarf or something, and you are good to go. So I'm loving this coat, especially for the price. It's nice and heavy, really great quality, and they look a little bit shiny. They definitely are a little bit shiny in the light. But here they are right here. I have these in a size large. I think I'm gonna get a lot of wear out of them. Now, I do have lights that kind of make them look a little bit shinier than they really are. They do have functioning pockets, and they do have belt loops on them. I thought this would be great to wear with a lot of the different sweaters that I'm getting ready to show you guys, and the tops I'm gonna show you guys. You cannot go wrong with black slacks, black faux leather when it comes to fall and winter, because you can do them with so many different things, so many different tops, so many different body suits, sweaters. You can do a lot with pants like this. So I do have these in a size large. And speaking of tops to go with those bottoms, a top like this. Look at this top. This is so cute. This is a bodysuit. Look at the neckline, look at the draping, look at this detail right here. It does have a snap at the bottom closure, but a nice high neckline top like this with those pants, with these pants like this, and that black little coat right there, and some heels. All black can definitely look classy and expensive, especially when you do different things to it by adding different textures. Like, you have this like silky texture here of this top, and then you add the little subtle print that you have of these pants. Stuff like this looks expensive. Then you add like the wool of the coat. All those different textures makes it look high quality. So I love an all black look, so I have that. And then up next, I also have this top that would also look good with those pants. And here is this top. It's not a bodysuit, it just comes down a little bit in the front, but I like the neckline. I love the puffy, like balloon type sleeves that it has on here. It does cinch down a little bit on the bottom. I have this top in a size medium. All the tops are a size medium, unless they say otherwise. So I have this top in a size medium, super cute. You can do a pencil skirt, jeans, and I have yet another of the Frankie Shop dupe, her little top right here with the muscle tee right here, have it in the black. Again, you can layer this up. You can easily do a cardigan and jeans. You can tuck this into jeans or a pencil skirt. You can add a blazer over it. This is the perfect layering piece. It's a trendy piece that's great for spring and summer, but it's also really good for fall and winter because you can just layer it up. So I really do like this black top. Can't go wrong. Put it, tuck it into a nice pencil skirt, and you're good to go. Bodycon skirt, you are good to go. And next up, I have this dress right here, which I really like. I like this cinching detail that it has right here at the midsection. That's gonna be really flattering. The balloon details, the high neckline, the little frilly details that it has on it. It's a little bit on the sheerer side. It's meant to be a little bit sheerer. You guys can see my hand. Can you see my ring? Just to give you guys an idea that it is a little bit more on the sheer side. You can definitely just add, you should wear a nice little bra and the right undergarments underneath, but this will be cute with a nice blazer over top, or if you wanna add some nice boots, ankle boots and tights, you can do that. You can easily do a cardigan and some flats if you're gonna wear it to work, but a really cute little dress. I like this dress. It's a nice basic that you can dress up or dress down. Now, I am loving this two-piece set. This is one of my favorite things in the haul. I don't know why, I just really love it. So it has, this is the sweatshirt that comes with it, and it's like Paris, it's a shot of Paris. I've been to Paris, and Paris is beautiful. So I like this, kind of reminds me of Paris. It's actually a hoodie, and then it also comes with these black bike pants. Now, this set right here, I got it in a size large. I wanted it to be a little bit oversized, but now looking at it, I probably could have sized down to a medium. What I love about this set is it's just cute together. This with some slides, this with some sneakers, super, super cute. This also comes in like a nice, like a brown kind of color, like a beige color, which I already got. And I think it also comes in like a green color. So loving this little set. It's a perfect little casual set, but it definitely has some personality to it. Loving the bike pants. Bike pants are thick. This is not your typical cheap see-through bike pants. This bad boy is thick. Like, look at this. I mean, thick. These are some of the thickest bike pants I think I've ever seen. Like, I also wanna share with you guys this sweater right here, which I really, really love. It is white and it has these black little polka dots all over it. This would be cute to wear with faux leather, a faux leather pencil skirt, faux leather pants, faux leather shorts, or you could do a nice pop of color and do maybe like some red, a red pair of pants or something like that to do a pop of color. You could do green, Kelly green. Whatever you wanna do, but I really do like this sweater. This is the kind of piece you can wear year after year after year because there's never gonna be a time where polka dots is out of style. That's what I like about the things that I always get from Shein. I try not to go too trendy so it doesn't date the clothes. Get things that you can wear this year, next year, and the year after that. That's where you're gonna get the most out of your clothes. This sweater, which is just giving me all of my Cruella de Vil vibes. It's got like the cream on one side, the black on one side, has the nice little cutouts at the shoulder. You'll get a better feel for this when I actually try it on. This is cute. I would love this with some black ripped up skinny jeans or something like that, or you can do some nice black slacks. You can do some cream slacks. That would be really dressy. Cream slacks and a nice camel colored coat just draped over your shoulder, like you're not even trying to wear it, but you're trying to stunt. That would be cute. So I really like this whole Cruella de Vil sweater. All right, so last but not least, I have this two-piece set right here. I have this set in a size large, and here is the skirt. It's this black and white sort of checkered skirt. It's definitely giving me Clueless vibes. Really liking this right here. Now, I did think this is gonna be made of like a sweater material, but it's made of more like a fleece material. But it's still cute, and it's, when I say it's thick, you'll definitely be warm in this. This with some tights, I think would be a really cute little look. And here is the top that goes with this set. Just a simple little top right here. Like I said, this is cute. You could do a red lip, pink lip, whatever you wanna do. But I really do like this little set right here. I wish it was sweater material, but it's still really nice and incredibly thick for the nice fleece material. All right, that is it for the try-on portion of the video. Now, as I do at the end of all these kinds of videos, I always share with you guys which piece or which pieces were my absolute favorites. Let's see if you guys agree with me. Let's flash my favorite picks across the screen right now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to thumbs up if you did. Huge thank you to Shein for sending me over all of these goodies and also for sponsoring this video. I genuinely appreciate it. Be sure to let me know in the comment section which piece was your favorite or which piece you thought looked best on me. And if you want to save a little bit of moolah at checkout, be sure to use the code LCS15. That can give you a little discount. And if you like this video, you'll love my last one. So I'll do you a favor and I'll link it for you right here. And be sure to subscribe right here. Till next time, later divas and dudes. This is honey.